my fellow gamers, welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Dante's Inferno. Last time, we had a nice little gauntlet going on. I'm gonna assume we have more of a gauntlet here. What do I gotta do? Oh, come on! Jumpy little things. I mean, I'm just gonna spam X because it's about all that. That's pretty lame. We literally just did that for nothing. I think what you're supposed to do. What? Okay. So we gotta drop all the way down and do it. That's nuts. And it's on scanning. So we're about to approach heresy. Which, being a heretic to me always sounds, of course, being a geek or something. Okay, that's what I don't like the sound of that. Okay. Oh, I need to drop down on that. I didn't even see this thing. Alright, fire, go away. Dang, you would have asked me last episode, I thought we'd be pretty close to ending this. But if I remember the circle of pills, like we. My man, Purge. Oh, heresy.
Here you will find the heretics and followers of every cult and pagan sect, all buried together, burning in eternal fire.
Okay. That's not very nice. Oh. Remember, Andy, dash is an option. Wait, what? I could just push through the fire? I'm gonna assume the fire's gonna turn.
Catch.
What? What? You're a cheater. Okay, I feel your karma. Go, get in the fire. Well. Oh, I can assault these guys? Well, might as well. I was just gonna... Well, we need experience still. Experience at least is going up via these things. Hey, piece of silver. Ooh, piece of candy. I mean, 8,000. Oh, freak. You charge. Dang it, you're pretty good, son. Best part is that guy heals me a little bit, which is what I really need. Virgil, my man.
Not long after my own death, I saw a mighty one come down and take forth from here a group of ancient shades. Our first parent, his son, Abel, Noah, Abraham, and many others. The deep, foul valley trembled on all sides, and I thought the universe felt love.
What? That's not where I thought you were going with that. Alright. Can I make that jump? With a chain, it won't let me make that jump. Hey, guess what? Emperor Frederick II, King of the Romans, never-ending thirst for war, souls dwells several heresy, punished for his constant war with the Pope and Church.
Excommunication was too great a punishment to bear.
I don't know who Frederick II is. Gracious Lord. I do pretty good with King of the Romans, but I don't know that one. What are you? I don't know. Wait. You're immune to the... What? Okay, whatever you are, you suck. Because you ruined my one strength, which is a water of the Holy Cross. I don't like it. What? Let's go. is really good against what the cross isn't. Like, that ruins the entire premise of me going straight cross. Fireworks. Dang it! I don't want a new save yet. This health, because I need health. Give me a little bit of health. Oh, is there anything we can buy at this point? Roy's in a... Bruh. You have to kill that thing first, when you... That is stupid. Well, we're gonna be struggling for a little bit, boys.
Part of hell, Epicurus, with all his followers who make the soul die with the body, have their burying place.
Thank you. Okay, I need this. Looks like a bat. Oh, Okay. So, do not jump in the fire. So, Frederick II was the Holy Roman Emperor from 1220 to 1250. He's King of Sicily and King of Jules. That's kind of cool. Alright, let's do this right. I can just go back. I can't. I might give it a try. He's a heretic. I hate these boys.
Serenity. Sweet. Thy kingdom come.
Well, good news is we're... jump on the flames. There's a reason that's there. God, this is bad. Oh. It's another demon door. What? I don't understand. Like, I can't see there, and I can't see here. Okay, so the box is supposed to stay over here. So my next thought is I'm gonna move this box over here. Pull the switch. I don't think this idea is gonna work. I can't go that way. You only get I think I know now. That music sounds like I solved the puzzle. Even you can't freaking see anything. The problem is you cannot see what's going on. Wait, what? I don't understand. No, I just noticed something. I'm gonna take this block. I feel like the block belongs there, but it gave me an idea that I'm wondering. So, the game emphasizes on the cutscene the cauldron. So, we're gonna take this cauldron one more time. It's an amazing cutscene. And when it, you need to keep it up, it looks like. It's a lever. Time here has come to an end and go back to where you came. I don't think I want to. Okay, I guess we'll go back. You weren't there a second ago.
In this part of hell,
yeah, you did.
Epicurus, with all his followers who make the soul die with a body, have their bearings.
Thank you. forget about having like that. So what is this thing? What? Is this the thing I saw earlier I didn't get to? Silver for, what's your name? Unholy? I don't use unholy. We go up. I don't want to go down.
Call me Farinata, the great-hearted.
Oh, you're getting this off. I like it. No, I don't really like your effect, but thank
you. Amen.
Okay, that didn't hurt any near as bad as I expected. Actually, I wonder. Can I just jump over here? Bah! I screwed up. Actually, we're gonna end things off here. Next time on Dante's Inferno, we're gonna climb this tower.